How to unblock a contact on Google Meet. First thing you have to do is head over to your Google Meet app and then make sure that you are logged in. Then you just tap on the profile icon at the top right to make sure that you're logged in. And now to access your settings, tap on the hamburger menu at the left side of your screen. Now you'll find the settings icon on this pop-up. And then from here, you can directly see the blocked users option. Right below notification, just tap on blocked users. And if you have blocked any users on Google Meet, the list will show up right here. As you can see, I have blocked this profile right here. So if you want to unblock them, you'll find the little cross icon right beside their name or email. Just tap on this cross icon. And as you can see, they have easily been unblocked. Now, if you want to call them, you could do that. So tap on search. And then tap on the name. Now, as you guys can see here, you can easily go ahead and call them right here without any problem. And that's pretty much it. That's how you unblock someone on Google Meet. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you on the next one.